The Sad Ending of Steven Universe. Airing on Cartoon Network in November 2013 and being canceled on January in 2019, Steven Universe is about an alien race of gems protecting the Earth and learning more about the past of the gems, which includes Steven Universe. And the land on Earth was kept peaceful because of them. But sadly, this gem was destined to change that. And one day, Steven wakes out of his sleep angry and would go to his father's room where he was sleeping. And his dad would wake up and say, "Steven, what's going on?" And Steven would eventually choke him out, leaving his body there to rot. Steven would then start going around and getting rid of a bunch of people, until the gem showed up and said, "Steven, what are you doing?" And Steven would say, "Get in my way and you're all gonna die!" That's when Garnet would say, "Steven, you don't have to do this! You killed your dad! You strangled him until he was lifeless! This isn't you, Steven!" And Steven said, "I don't care!" And little did they know he was under control.